Here we are then in one of the fastest growing cities in the United States, the fabulous Austin in the great state of Texas. The circuit itself, 14 miles southeast of the city center and home to the US Grand Prix since 2012. The latest in a long list of iconic tracks to have that honor. We have 10 turns to the left and 10 to the right here at the fantastic Circuit of the Americas, overtaking opportunities into turn 1 and 12 at this anti-clockwise 3.6 mile track. And we should see average lap speeds of around 126 miles per hour. Anthony Davidson is alongside me as usual for the race today. Let's talk about the rookie. No grip penalties, no mitigating circumstances, just a poor qualifying performance and a very disappointing start position for them today.
They'll have a sinking feeling as they look up from the cockpit and realise they're in a different postcode to the start line for sure. But the one positive they can hold on to is that the car is quick and they can make their way through the field.
Before we begin, let's take a quick look at the grid lineup for today's race. Good job yesterday from Valtteri Bottas. The Finn starts from pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Vettel, Carlos Sainz, and Ricciardo, Norris, Gasly, Perez, and Lewis Hamilton. They've taken a grid penalty. Ocon, Magnussen, Kimi Raikkonen, and Giovinazzi, Russell, Albon, the rookie, and Lance Stroll, Grosjean, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
Jeff here, radio check. Check, check, can you hear me? Okay, we had a fantastic result at the last race. Let's try it again here. Our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Expected. No rain expected for the time being. That's a strong start. Well done. Okay, you're in the top 10. Battery's looking good, you can use overtake to get past. We're in 10th position. Hamilton is ahead of you, the gap is less than a second, they're on fresh softs. Perez is behind you, less than a second separate you, they're on fresh softs. The distance to the leader is 7.1 seconds. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time, 27 laps to go. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you are within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. That is Pierre ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are 2 laps old. We think they've got 2 stops remaining. The time last lap was a 1:35.3. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. Paris is ahead of you. Gap to car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 3 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.1. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Plus 1 lap of extra fuel. Fuel target plus 1. Catching the car ahead by around 5/10 a lap. You have P7, 7th place. Sainz is ahead of you. The gap to the car ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Norris is behind you. They're on old softs. The gap to the leader is 7.0 seconds. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 23 laps to go. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. We're approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. is ahead of you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 7 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1:36.4. You're closing by 0.4 per lap. P5, Leclerc ahead. The gap is less than a second. They're on old softs. Vettel is behind you. Less than a second separate you. They're on old softs. Our gap to first place is 6.4 seconds. Your pit window opens next lap. 21 laps to go. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Nice work, that brings you up a place. Stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. Taken 13th place, P13. Is in the pits. Push, push. Use your overtake button. P9, you're running in P9. Ricardo is ahead of you. The gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. Raikkonen is behind you. The gap to the car behind is 1.0 seconds. They're on old softs. Okay, gap to leader, 20.7 seconds. Your pit window will open in 7 laps time. 18 laps to go. Car behind on the medium tyre. Tass is ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 8.8 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Their tyres are one lap old. We think they've got one more stop. The time last lap was a 1 minute 33.7. We'll be right back. second place. You're in second place. Bottas ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 8.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Ricciardo behind. The gap behind us is 1.8 seconds. They're on old softs. Pit window will open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. 14 laps to go. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Tire condition is still looking good. This lap, push hard on the in-lap. need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Release, release. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Sat in P8, Pierre ahead. Gap to car in front is 1.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Ocon is behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 1.5 seconds. They're on old softs. The distance to the leader is 28.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. There are 10 laps to go. Overtake and burn some of this energy. You can use overtake to get past. Pierre is in for his stop. Sat in sixth. Signs ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Norris behind. Less than a second separate you. They're on old mediums. The gap to the leader is 11.8 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 9 laps to go. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. Okay, good work. Great pass. Ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tires are 10 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:36.0. You're gaining by 2 seconds a lap. Verstappen has the lead. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Ahead of you, gap to car in front is 3.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 11 laps old. The time last lap was a 1 minute 35.5. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Be aware. aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Got a lot of spare energy, use your overtake button. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix two soon. You're currently in P3. Leclerc ahead. The gap to the car ahead is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Vettel behind. Our gap behind is 2.8 seconds. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 6.1 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. This is your final lap of the race. Less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty. Top job, my friend, top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you've pulled through. Thank you.
That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximise the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
And I can see the drivers starting to approach the podium for the victory celebrations. A real team victory today. Everybody played their part. Congratulations then to Mercedes, your race winners today. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. More points for Valtteri Bottas, further solidifying his lead at the top of the table. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to give it to the rookie. They pushed and pushed and found some fantastic performance. It was just a pleasure to watch.
The Constructors' Championship may be a foregone conclusion at the moment, but regardless, let's look at the standings. It's another clear win for Mercedes as they managed to secure the Constructors' title. An incredible performance for the whole team. Meanwhile, Ferrari have improved their position. A strong weekend from them as they fight their way towards the top. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time? Be sure to join us again as we continue to bring you the latest excitement in Formula One.